About the source of these new automatons or their connection to the automaton forces encountered previously. The unprovoked assault lasted merely hours, quickly overwhelming the relatively undefended planets on the galactic fringe. The president has already issued a response, saying, "This attack occurred as we were nearing a permanent end to conflict with the automatons. Now, it is clear that there can be no peace until every automaton is utterly destroyed." The Helldivers have begun a counter-offensive operation with the ultimate objective of retaking CYBERSTAN, the apparent base of automaton operations. That's Liberty's latest. I'm Coretta Kelly.
Attention.